well. I'm Jack Abramoff, and I've just come out with a book called Capital Punishment, published by WND Books, and it's available at Amazon and Abramoff.com, and I'm embarking on a mission to try to inform and tell America about the lobbying world and what I experienced and what happened with me in my career. And the book has come out, but right before it came out, there was quite a firestorm that hit when K Street noticed the book and started to attack it, but that's okay. And basically, we're just seeing what happens. There's a lot of media, and a lot different, a lot better than it used to be a few years ago, when the only taping or pictures I would have had would have been in the federal prison. So this is a lot better. It's a true story, it's an autobiography. About my life and about my career, and it gives some suggestions at the end in terms of what people can do, I hope, to help clean up the system that I participated in and still goes on today.